My God. You hear that noise? Not 2 minutes ago, I completed the entrance examination for the translation certification program at the University of California. I saved the hardest of four parts to the end, and I had just begun it when the gardeners arrived. Oh my God, I just finished it a minute ago and I am fried, frazzled. I'm beginning to think I may have failed it because I couldn't think. And my mother, meanwhile, is circulating around. Oh, I've got to pay them. I've got to pay them. I said, Mama, you promised you wouldn't talk to me. What can I do? Sit down and shut up until 5 minutes. And the clock was ticking down and ticking down and ticking down. Well, we got it done. I finished the exam. I don't know. I won't know if I passed until Wednesday. Oh. It was one of those online exams that claims we can control the horizontal. We can see if you use another program. You can not use any program. You can only use one paper dictionary. Oh, here is my paper dictionary. Yes, my paper dictionary. And it actually was very helpful because it tells the gender of words. But the trouble is, if you stop to look up words, and there's, oh my God, I had 45 minutes to write in Spanish, 250 words, and it was hell. But it's over. Cost me $75 to take that exam. I'm going to have some coffee. 2.5 hours. The first parts were multiple guess. The English was easy. I probably got like a 99 on that. The Spanish, I think I got an 80 on. Translating from Spanish into English, I think I got a 90 on. But I have to get at least a 70 to pass on each and every part, all four parts. And like I said, the last part, 45 minutes of taking a thing in English and writing it in Spanish. That was freaking hard. As a translator, it's unethical for me to translate from English into Spanish because Spanish is not my native language. And all of the professional associations of translators insist that you must not translate into any language which is not your own native language. So people who grow up in bilingual households or trilingual, like one of the teachers whose parents were German but who grew up in Mexico City speaking English, German, and Spanish from childhood, she's a great one. She not only translates, but she interprets. I don't have the patience to interpret. That's when someone says something and you instantly translate it into another language. That's not translation, that's interpretation. You hear the words coming in your earphone and you speak the words in the other language into the microphone. That's interpreting. Translating is when you just have a text and you study it and then you translate it into the other language. I can do that okay, but I have to take my time with a text, and that's one reason this test was horrible, because I was under the clock, under the gun of the clock. So, there he goes, power blowing the leaves around the yard. You know, we pay them $90 a month. They come every 2 weeks. We pay them $45. There's two of them, husband and wife. And the yard does look a lot better after they're done. All of the dry leaves and litter has been all been cleaned up. Oh, yeah. There's no more dog poop anymore. I never thought I'd be sorrow or full of grief for the fact that there's no more dog poop. But I am. This is our doggie. She's been gone almost 2 months now. Well, I just wanted to bitch and moan about taking that exam, so that's the news from Freeway Valley.